remembering Logan this Father's Day weekend. Apple cake! Quit it.
His mom says she placed him. Who knows if she did? They left Arizona for San Antone, staying at the home gate, but she left alone.
Santa Gabriel in Texas last Christmas. Elizabeth Johnson told cops she gave him away. Logan McLaren is Gabriel's dad.
He needs him home. Without him, he's sad.
Gabriel's just one. Wait a little long. Keep your eyes open and I'll give you a home.
If you have any tips or can help at any cost, dial this number, 1-800-THE-LOST.
Thank you.